In retrospect now, do you regret How Do You Sleep?
No, somebody said the other day, it's about me. Yeah, I regret that it was so... Not the song is... two things I regretted. One, that there was so much talk about Paul. They missed the song. It was a good track. And I should have, you know, kept my mouth shut. Not on the song. It could have been about anybody, you know. I mean, and when you look at them back, you know, Dylan said it about his stuff, that he finds out most of it's about him. I wrote a sort of Son of How Do You Sleep on Walls and Bridges. I can't remember the name, Steel and Glass, which I thought was about a few people, but then I'm realizing, no, it's me again. So it's not about Paul, it's about me. You know, I'm really attacking myself. Those weeks was right when they said you was there. He lived through it. The only thing you done was
yesterday. Wait a minute. All I ever did was yesterday? Take a sad song and make it better. Make it better, 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 better. Whoa, whoa. Now make it do. Hey, make it do. Now make it do.
Yeah.
you do now.
The only thing that matters is how he and I feel about those things, and not what about, you know, the writer or the commentator thinks about it. You know, him and me are okay.
So we really did, we reconciled, and we were talking very friendly to each other.